Is for the most part accumulated in the sediment and as a result affects the benefits. Thank you.
out there.
So, did you get that rail car?
Oh, I can hear a danger.
Yeah, great job. You should get to the depot now.
Watch your step, bro.
I'm coming.
Thank you.
That's the kind of fucking love that
royally.
The Beecher's got one of ours.
The fucker thinks we ain't gonna find his ass. Well, you know what that means? You just have to prove he's nothing but a liar.
Thank you.
And nab your ass, fool!
You piece of fucking shit! I'm gonna rip you a new one from my brother! Shit, time to split!
That bitch is there!
Hmm. old home is here.
Wow, that's amazing. I knew you had great potential, even back then at the Jammer.
Uncle Artone,
isn't she a beauty? Oh, you can see she's been properly cared for all this time.
Come up here. So I have something to talk to you about.
Thank you, Artyom.
Hello, Artyom.
Thank you. Спасибо.
You're back. You did great. Thank you. So, here's the plan. Your group captures the tugboat. Then you, Duke and Crest, take it to the bridge. While Crest distracts the guards, you and Duke infiltrate the control room at the top and lower the bridge. On your mark, we'll ram the gates, pick you up, and... I pray to God it works out. I can't give you or Duke any direct support. The data we have tells us the enemy's main force is guarding the gate. One more thing, Artyom. Look after Duke, all right? He's a great scout, but prone to unnecessary risks. Sure, he's young, but if he continues like that, who knows what will happen, huh? So give him a good example and do it smoothly and quietly. You are his role model, and as such should remember that you are special forces, not tank jocks. Good luck, Artyom.
Welcome back, Ranger. It looks like I've been worrying for nothing. It's my age, I guess. Oh, well, we were all worried.